Jesus' story. Wow. My birds are making some noise. This is a story about a girl named Coleman. Coleman, she always went to the supermarket every day to buy groceries for her great-grandfather. She would buy cabbages. Soup every day over the summer. At 7 p.m. for supper time. And Coleman would go to the supermarket and refresh the pantry every day. No more carrots. And so Coleman was thinking, what should she replace with? Because the soup wouldn't be no good without no carrots. So she looked around. She looked around all the aisles. There was say it was none she thought was good. All three. Nothing substantial. All four. She found some baby carrots, but wasn't good enough. All five. She found some asparagus, but that ain't no carrot, so she didn't use that. All six. There was none. All seven. She found some chickpeas. She thought she could use those, but she hesitated. make some soup then. And so they went back home and made soup. That's a story.